Hello everyone. 안녕하세요, 여러분. Welcome back to my channel. Hi guys. Welcome to my channel. Today, we're gonna do another review of CDR. I got this in my bag. Let's see. Oops. CDR Sevilla 15-year chocolate. It's brown color. So we have done the CDR Sevilla many times. Let's see, maybe 10 skin, the coffee one, and black, navy, pink, and brown today. What else? Maybe we did like 5 or 6 times so far. I mean, just Sevilla. They have all different colors. It's always a spark of joy to try this Sevilla's different color, which I haven't tried this before. So chocolate, I love it. I like this brown color. This one reminds me of like cold weather chestnut latte or something like that. We'll see. Before we get into that, please smash the like and subscribe button. If you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe it. I appreciate that. And let's say if you guys are interested in my membership site, link is here. Please also joining my membership site. Thank you so much for your support. And follow my Instagram, Konglish Fashion. Okay, let's get started with this. So as I said, I've tried the CDR Sevilla many times. Hey, didn't you guys get sick of a CDR yet? But I know, the answer is no. We are always having spark joy with them. So we're never gonna get sick of CDR Sevilla. I love that. 짜잔! Ooh, brown! Yahoo! So today I prepared 2 different outfits with this Sevilla 15-year brown color. Yes, CDR. Let's just quick view, even though I did it many times in the past video. Well, it's kind of like an interesting fabric. Soft but also rough. So like it just make you very confused. Also, is this good or not? But once you put it on your legs, you will like it. I like that. And only things bad about this, I prefer the reinforced toe, but this is not reinforced toe. So it's very looks like simple without reinforced toe. And good stretch. And they have a gusset, cotton gusset part, so there is a 2-layer, good. And sheer 2-waist, except this T cradle. So it's really simple, and stitches is just like, I don't know, the stitch is not the best, but it's good enough, and the fabric, and the colors, like, it's all really simple. Let's just get into it right away. I'm excited to try this brown one. Shoo! Ta-da! Chocolate. It reminds me of mocha latte, or as I just said, like, you know, for winter, chestnut latte or the pumpkin latte, like that kind of very warm, sweet latte. I love this color. Or hot chocolate, and I just find this one in the package. There are 2 different pantyhose. One is, I'm not really interested in this, but I like this one. CDR Folk Dot 16-year. The name Grenda. I like that. So I dress up with this high heel. Black and beige strap high heel. This high heel actually take a little to put on, but once you put on, it's so pretty. And as long as you're not going to, you know, indoor where you have to take off your shoes off, so I like to wear this. And I love this skirt with this brown CDR, soft, and some simple strap high heel with my bag. What do you think with this brown high heel? Well, it's only 15-year, so when you put on and it's stretch, so it looks lighter color than before you try, obviously. So it was like like literally like looks brown, but after you put on, seems like light brown between like a brown with gray or black and soft. And it's thin, so it's good to wear with autumn. Well, actually, you don't really need to say much about this year. I like this. And Sevilla 15 deniers. I tried so many different colors. And personally, I like this, their coffee, like darker skin color the most. And I really enjoyed the pink one. It was so like, oh, so sweet and citrus like that. So I enjoyed the pink one too. And I like this brown as well. Well, I think the brown is like, I think that for the brown, as long as you coordinate like properly, I don't know, just coordinate well, but it looks super, super cute. Okay, so let's see the second outfit I prepared. I will be right back. Ta-da-da-da. Second one. It's more casual with this type, this strap bag. And it's beige brown. So put some point on the high heel. Oh, it's ankle boots. This ankle boots was way easier to put on than the first high heel I tried. I mean, you know, even though they're all this color matchings with this beige with the brown, so it's all color matchings, but it could be a little bit boring because too simple like that. So I'm putting some point eye catching on my shoes. Then thank you for watching my video, guys, and it was nice to see you today. I hope you guys have a nice day. And don't forget, if you guys are interested, please subscribe my membership site. Thank you. Bye, guys.